In May, a tiny slug has been held responsible for causing major issues in Japan railways. The insect managed to crawl into an electrical power device near the rail track. In this rare incident, a slug has been found responsible. That slug cuts the power and make rail track. With this incident, caused enough inconvenience to passenger in Japan on May 13th. The tiny insect has, per railway operator, managed to crawl into an electrical power device near the rail track and thus caused havoc. As a result of power cut, around 1200 passengers failed to arrive at their respective destination. Southern Japan, operated by Koshi Railway Co., known as JR Koshi, has cancelled 26 trains while other services were delayed because of only one slug. If you want more latest videos updates, please subscribe our channel Mayabazar Movie Makers.